I ask the moon to come and press its face against yours. The moon stays bright when it doesn't avoid the night, and so whoever knows you should learn to know you over and over again. For you are like the moon, and they will see you with a new face every day. As if you would speak a new language, so that the world we live in becomes a new world. Everything ticks around that moon. The moon would never use the door
of yourself.
Only the window.
Let's hear it one more time for Brooklin at Act 330, The Moon's Face.